Hello everyone, Regals Games here, and no, we are not going to be making Ambrosia anytime soon. As I just found out. Let's get you all back home. You're actually hungry. You can carry on with your book. Oh, she finished it. Sweet. Oh yeah, she finished that one ages ago. Duh. The rest of her needs are fine though. Yeah, pretty much. He can get home. He can read books. Should start with. Angel food cake, just cause. He's eaten. He's doing dishes now, that's cool. Mother is hungry. Get her some green salad, why not? He is kind of in a bad way. You need energy so you can go sleep. As do you, so go sleep. She's alright, she could probably do with the loo soon. But not yet. Now. You can clean up your plate, woman. How's he doing on the book front? Halfway, not bad, not bad. I really wish there was more to upgrade, but there's not. So you can pay bills. What have you got in your inventory? Anything of note? Books? Reward certificate, reward certificate. Well, we might as well put those up somewhere. We don't have very many interior walls, but we have this one here that we can start putting shit on. I actually want to put up all the reward certificates because you can't put them up or down on a thing. Because they're actually quite important. Not high school diplomas, just the reward certificates. You didn't get one for maxing? Shit. Did you get one for maxing? You did indeed. Is he maxed anything? He is not. Neither is she. You can go read again. All I can hear is a cat. Like, literally all the time. All I hear is a cat. Did you pay the bills? Yes, you did. Oh, this is apparently mail. You can start recycling. You can phone services, call for services. You can pick the Indian blanket. Why not? Is everybody else either asleep or busy? Sounds like it. After he's done with that, he should take a shower. I'm just gonna do this quickly so that I can. Cool. Any reward certificates we get for maxing things are just gonna go up there. Oh! Oh, is the baby coming? She's gonna have to have a home baby. Just thought I'd let you know. Yep. Right, he needs food. You can serve some lunch though. You can oh, you have to actually get fancy ingredients for those. That sucks. Get some veggie burgers out for us. It's like, oh no, this kid's having a baby. No shit, really? Just let her pant. Do me a favour and have twins. Baby boy. Why are they all boys? Roberts. Last name is Roberts. Let's call him Joseph. No C names this time. Joseph. And let's make him athletic, I feel like. And likes outdoors. Loves the outdoors. Cool. Put baby Joseph in the crib. Silence your goddamn phone. Carry on reading a book now. I'm so sympathetic. You have a baby, but you can go put it. You can go do. You should play with the baby, actually. Play with your son. Yay, they were alive to see it. Makes me happy. Is that you going to work? Oh, mate, look at your, look at you. What state are you in? What state are you in? You should put him down now and finish the car. Earn that keep for your babies. She's nearly there with this book. Good for you. How's she doing? She could do with some sleep. Let's get you sleeping. You're in a shit mood. And you stink. She is also alright. Could do with some food, but yeah. It'll be a quick meal for now. We want Raylan cooking fun stuff. He wants 5 grandchildren. We could do that, I guess. Learn 7 tofu recipes. Cool. Sleep. Right. Baby is upset. Baby's hungry. Mummy better get up. Give baby some food. Go do it. He can shower because he freaking stinks. Quick meal. How's the babe? And then maybe just put him to sleep. And then she can eat some food. And then pee. And then shower. And then sleep. Is he alright? He is not alright. He wants to have a quick meal. Car's finished though. Yeah, like I said, we'll just keep to the one for now. I feel like one's enough. We never have like a line of people making. So, why not? I should have another baby, just saying. He should be able to use the toilet while she's in there, am I right? Yep, that's cool. And then you can shower. And you can... She's like deathly tired, so we won't make them try for a baby yet. But they should have a reasonably similar time for waking up next time, so that's good. And we got enough Sims in the house that are awake at different times to kind of cater to baby being. What's up with the babe? Need some social. Play with grandma. Hygiene's low because your diaper just got soiled, so change diaper. This is what I love about this big family. There's enough people in here to look after the babe. And then the parents can still get sleep. It's beautiful. It's a beautiful thing. There is, like, literally nothing she can upgrade. You might as well work on the car. I mean, he's asleep, so it's not gonna make much of a difference. He's up. He could do with some food. Let's make him serve. No, eat autumn salad. Is there any breakfast? Who just did what? Let's find some breakfast. That sounds breakfasty. Having a baby. Picked up Joseph, blah, 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 blah. Oh, I didn't realise her handiness wasn't at 10 yet. She has so many skills at 10 now. She just got another reward certificate. Let's put that flower. That's actually stunning. I wish you could just grab them from buy mode. That would be really nice. More reward certificates. We are just going to have to create a room in the house that's just walls and walls of certificates. Hope you know this. Granny, you just carry on. Baby is getting hungry, but it's alright. Dad's on the case. Not granddad's on the case, I should say. That is my computer making a hell of a noise. I don't know if you can hear it, but. Put in the crib. Where's the eggs gone? Oh. We do need a bookcase. Eggs. Why do you have vegetarian fish and chips in there? Anyways. She's gonna be up in a minute. He's good. He should eat some leftovers of autumn salad. And then they should try for a baby. Once. Oh my god, this noise from this computer. It's just having a moment because I've been kind of record crazy. Leftovers for you. You should relax. You should take care of the baby quickly. This is social. So you can play with the babe for a second. Play with the babe. It's good for your social too, so put the babe down. Relax. You need food. Grab some food. He should silence his goddamn phone. Where's your... Ignore the call. And then phone settings. Silence the goddamn thing. You should serve brunch of... Eggs Machiavellian. I wonder what that looks like. There's... watermelon involved? Sweet! Put away leftovers. I will have to Google that at some point. Is she alright? Ooh, she's tired. My bad. She did work on that car. Oh, they need to be doing it. Best way to put it? Try for baby. And that did not work. You try for baby again. He is enjoying himself. He is hungry and needs social. No, not. Come on. Still nothing. How many times does it take you? Why is the baby still? Oh. Still nothing. Still nothing. Oh my man. Good lord. These people. Oh, he should get work. Still nothing. This is absurd. Is Mum awake? They should quickly do it. Yeah, that was absolute gift bowl. Poo. She should whip out a book while she's here. Oh, put him in that crib. Fine. Be that way. Baby's alright though. And then you should get back in bed. Apparently this is a day-long endeavour. Try for this frickin' baby again. Come on, they need a second. Still nothing. Still nothing. This is absurd. Get back in bed. Try for baby. You freaking kidding me? Keep going. I'm sorry, but this is important. How many goddamn times? Oh, she is. It's fine. It's cool. He's home. Hygiene. Energy. How's he doing? He's also hungry. Let's eat autumn salad. She is pretty much cool. What's he up to? He's also hungry. Let's grandma take care of babe for a second. Social. Play with. It's cool. How you doing? You're doing good. Let's get you to read your book. Finish it off. Do me a favour and finish it off. Is babe alright? Babe is indeed alright. Sweet. Back in bed. You are tired now from all that sex. Not even gonna lie. What did I just tell you about reading your book? He is still hungry. Okay. Oh. He can have the eggs then. You can sleep. You can shower. There's always someone awake in this household. Her body definitely needs work. Oh, okay, what's babe? Babe is tired and hungry. Not tired and hungry, stinky and hungry. Stop that then. Change dirty diaper. Give bottle. And then put back in crib. And then sleep. How you doing? You alright? When he gets up, he's gonna need some fun. Let's get him to play computer games, actually. That's normally quicker. At getting people's funds up. How's she doing? She's doing alright. She's good at this. There's a reason she does this. You could do with a shower. You need some social, so dad, take care of your babe. Beautiful. What is with the socks? Oh, they're not socks. I can put him down. Ooh, she's tired. Not good. You should eat some food first. And then sleep. How's his fun? His fun's doing good. So, serve eggs again. Why not? It's almost your birthday, dude. Congrats. You can finish this off. I will allow it. Actually, I think it might be the other way around. It might be the case that the engine needs the work at this point. But anyways, you just paint. Just paint. I give up with you. Just paint. When she gets up, she needs a shower and to pee. Look at him and his skills. She needs to sleep when she's done. How many? What's the? 4 years. 4 incredibly long years. These guys are living incredibly fruitful lives, right? Babe is in need of social. So let's play with. Is that the car done? That's the car done. Sweet. And another one. Let's, she's kind of hungry. Let's check out his needs. He's also kind of hungry. He should grab a plate of that before it all goes. You should pee. Do you work on a Sunday? You do. That's not so bad. What were you last learning? Firecracker tofu. Let's take a gander at that, won't you? What up with babe? Babe's stanky. Changed the dirty diaper. Also hungry, so we might as well get that done too while we're here. Give bottle. Then we cook. Should be happier. Perfection. Oh, he could learn another one before we, let's, try Tip's tofu steak, why not? She is indeed hungry, so you can grab some Machiavellian. He can. Let's plan his outfit. And we will do that in the next episode. I'll see you then.